got your call. Got home as fast as I could. What's going on? You woke up feeling like that? It didn't sound like you were poorly this morning, but I was kind of in a hurry to get out of my bed. But I left as fast as I could from work to get here. Don't sweat it. I got a lot of sick days, so we're all right. Is it just your head or throat too? Wow. Hate to hear that. That sucks. Didn't even call a doctor for you or anything? Gotcha, you just want to have a day to chill, alright. I don't blame you. We kind of had a hard weekend, so I don't blame you at all. Do you want me to turn on Disney movies or something for you? Well, I know you like that corny stuff. I'm just messing. Anyway, I got you some medicine and some water and some other stuff while you were taking a nap. Well, the minute I got in from work, started prepping stuff for you because I'm a good boyfriend. Don't mention it. Anyway, you're allergic to aspirin. Obviously, I didn't get you any aspirin, but I did get you some Tylenol PM in case you feel like going back to sleep. I know that can kind of help with what you might be feeling. Let me go ahead and feel your neck real quick, babe. Well, obviously I'm not a doctor. I wanted to feel your neck, and two, I heard something about lymph nodes. If they're swollen, that means you're fighting bacteria and stuff. I don't know, obviously, but if I end up calling the doctor for you, I want to know what to tell him. Well, I told your mom that I'd also take good care of you. I know she gets worried about her baby. Alright. They don't feel too swollen, so that's good. Yeah, I know, I'm an idiot. Anyway, you want some water? Alright. Oh, yeah, this is for you. I was thirsty too. Here you go. Take a sip of that. Yeah, it's good stuff. It's water. You think you're gonna be able to go to your, friend's thing tonight, or you're just gonna be chilling? Okay. Yeah. I don't blame you. Well, we can watch whatever. We need to get caught up on that one show. What was it called? Oh, yeah, Mandalorian, that's right. I always forget you're a Star Wars fan. Let's go ahead and get you some of this medicine while we're at it. I can take a look at your throat too if you want me to. Alright. Can you go ahead and pop one of these out? Since when did Tylenol PM look like that? Does that look weird to you? Well, it says Tylenol, here you go. And here's your water. It's so funny. I'm not laughing, it's just funny. You suck at taking pills. You always have. Alright, I got you some, like, Excedrin. Like antihistamine type stuff as well. It's supposed to be good for, like, coughing and, headaches and stuff like that. Flu-like symptoms. Okay.
Yeah.
Sound too. It's like the little beats in there. Shake, 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 shake. Yeah. Here you go. I'm not trying to drown you, I promise. Sick either. Well, that's a risk I'm willing to take. Besides, it'll be more entertaining for you if I'm laid there next to you. My sacrifice. It's a Creed song. Okay. You want me to take a look into your throat as well? Okay. Yeah, I won't stick my finger down at this time. I was just kind of messing around last time. I won't, I promise. Alright, open up. Ah, good. I can't really see. I have a flashlight though. Just pull. Yeah, open up wide. Nice. And yeah, just move your tongue to the left for me, like, ah. What is that knot you have on your tongue? Is that, that's where you bit her at dinner the other night? Goodness gracious. Damn, you were hungry. It doesn't look that red. Be honest, it's a little red, but like not crazy red. Yeah, you'll probably be okay. I imagine you'll be okay. Alright. You said your head was kind of hot, or you're feeling a little hot and cold. Gotcha. Might have a temperature. Let me feel your forehead. I mean, honestly, definitely a little warm. I hate that for you. I need you to feel better. Can't have my sidekick, down and out in the bed all day. But we'll get you fixed, I promise. I got you. You might have a temperature. Yeah, let's, I got you a rag. I'm gonna get it wet real quick, okay? Got some cool water for you. Got some water on your magazine. My bad. Okay. my bad. Stupid boy. All right. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of pat around your face. I can tell you already look a little, you look like you're feeling a little better. I'm just magic, I know. Yeah, I'm just gonna put some on your neck here. Cool it down first. Oh, that's nice. All right, here we go. Just putting that on your neck. Got the shivers. I saw that. That's cute. No, I'm not gonna go watch the game later. Nah. I'm gonna stay here with you, watch movies and stuff. I might get a six pack though. No promises. Well, just because you're sick in bed doesn't mean I gotta be bored, you know? Besides, I might get a buzz and order some expensive food we can't afford. It's alright though. Have you been drinking enough water today, you think? Probably not. Knowing you. Here. Have a little more. Yeah. I'll go get you some more here in a minute. And put that on your head. Does that feel okay? Good. Can't have you feeling bad. That is the last thing that I want. Okay. Is there anything you think that you want me to do in particular to make you feel better? I can tell you your energy's low. I've been around you enough. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Just give you a little head massage here. The temples. You know, you don't have to have conversation with me when you're feeling bad. I mean, ever, but like, more so. Like, you can just kind of chill. I know you hate to be down and out. But, I mean, sometimes, you know, your body tells you when you just need to relax and you should listen to it. Just let me take care of you today. Just close your eyes if you want. And just trust that I'm looking out for you. And I see you've been killing it at work, from what you've been telling me, so honestly, you you more than deserve just to kind of hang out, even though you feel like crap, which sucks. It's a little more water for you. Good stuff. I kind of noticed that you don't really drink a lot of water. Just run on energy alone. Just kind of rubbing that pressure under your eyes here can help alleviate that headache a little bit. Just relax. For a while. Supposed to last like 8 hours. I imagine you'll be probably zonked out before you notice it wearing off, to be honest. Is that throat still bothering you? Yeah, alright. I got some, like a saline type of solution. Got it at Walgreens on the way home. It's supposed to be like a anti-inflammatory sort of like fix your sore throat type deal. So, I just open up for a while. Say huh. Kind of let it just sit at the back of your tongue. Yeah. That should kind of take effect quick. At least it says that on the bottle. Like instant pain relief. You know how that goes. Does it work? That's dope. Alright. Is there anything else you want me to do to maybe help you feel better? I can tell you're feeling pretty rough. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah. You know, I kind of suck at massages. Sort of cute that you still trust me to do these. I guess, I don't know, that's a good point. Just human affection can make you feel better. I got you. See, your eyes are starting to get pretty heavy. Tom of PM. Lightweight. That's cute. Yeah, totally. Feel free to crash. I need you back. Need that bubbly energy back. It's not the same without you doing backflips when I walk in the house. Honestly, I hate seeing you like this. What's that, love? Yeah, my bad. Yeah, I told you I suck at those. You knew that. Right. Well, since I can tell you're feeling pretty crappy, I'm just gonna go in the other room, watch some TV. Yell at me if you need anything. Honestly, I don't hate seeing you like this. I'm here all day, at your service, so. All right, love you too. I'll see you after your nap.